there's a dance party coming down the route now, too. This is the Meals on Wheels People Float and Precision Ladle Drill Team. Meals on Wheels, of course, a Rose Festival official charity for 2019. They've been changing lives one meal at a time for nearly 15 years to do such good work. Their vision is that no senior will go hungry or experience social isolation. With their CEO, Suzanne Washington, the dancers on this float are employees and volunteers from Meals on Wheels People and also employees of Rosendon Electric.
You know, I mean, really, as important as the food that they deliver is that sort of social interaction for a lot of homebound seniors, and it's really a highlight of their week when somebody comes and brings them a meal and just visits with them. It's a really sort of special organization, I think, that relies on their incredible volunteers to just really improve the lives of a lot of seniors.
Such good work they do, and I would imagine that they feel pretty good, too, you know, when they are able to visit a senior and buy a hot meal. Probably feel pretty good at the end of the day.
You know, you hear about some of the stories that they hear, you know, talking to people from a different generation many times, and I just learning about some of their contributions to the community, you know, before they were in a situation that they're homebound. So I just love this. I like celebrating the volunteers and the work they do. I think it's just